A young mother says she's not ready to give up hope that her partner, who's been missing in the Nepean River for 20 hours, will be found alive. Peter Reinhardt flipped his tinny last night. Search teams fear he's been carried away by the torrent.
As a close friend describes the moments before Peter Reinhardt disappeared down the Nepean, his partner Nicole anxiously waits for news.
Just want him back.
The 25-year-old mechanic was testing a new boat when the engine over-revved and the tinny flipped. Steve Adams jumped in to help. He was no match for the current.
I couldn't hold on. I said, just let go. We'll come down. And I think he yelled out, he's stuck. The current had him pinned against the boat.
It jammed against the Yarramundi Bridge, where it remains beneath the surface. The last contact with Mr. Reinhardt was a desperate reach that was centimetres short.
He's grabbed my arm, but before we could actually lock hands, he just slipped straight out of me again.
The emergency unfolded in front of Mr. Reinhardt's young family. Three children, aged 4 weeks to 8 years.
They know what's going on. They know that their dad's missing. They're crying, they just want him home.
The river here is still flooded, and as you can see, the current and flow is quite strong and very fast. Despite that, Peter Reinhardt's family says there was nothing fast about the efforts to get these in the water this morning.
Despite promises the search would resume at 6 a.m, the first boat didn't launch until just after 8. Six inflatables and a team of divers are now covering the swollen stretch. Friends and family are watching on. For them, this is still a rescue.
I want him back safe and sound. I'm not ready to bury him.
Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.